Crossovers rule the roost, right? Compact crossovers especially, and there's a crop of premium examples out there vying for your cash. Today we're looking at two of them, the 2020 Lincoln Corsair and the 2020 Volvo XC40. Which one deserves your dough? Let's find out. Let's start with the newcomer. The Corsair is a brand new model for 2020. It's got standout styling, not just for this segment, but in general. Lincoln keeps cooking up seriously good-looking machines right now. But the Volvo XC40 is no slouch here either. It wears its familiar lines well, as there's enough XC60 and XC90 in it to keep it classically handsome, yet it still has just enough funky fun that you like to see in smaller vehicle classes. And Thor's hammer daytime running lights are always awesome. Slide inside and you're greeted by surprisingly spacious interiors for each. The Corsair, however, delivers slightly more front legroom, a half inch more front headroom, and significantly more cargo room. The only problem here, though, is that you start quickly spending serious cash as you opt for the nicer versions of the Lincoln. You'll see this especially when we talk about powertrain options. On the Volvo, right now you have two options here. The XC40 T4 is fitted with a 2-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engine. It produces 187 horsepower and 221 pound-feet of torque. It's only served as a front-wheel drive model and returns 27 miles per gallon in combined driving. Next is the XC40 T5, which is also powered by a 2-liter turbo 4. Here though, this one is only available as an all-wheel drive model, and the engine makes 248 horsepower and 258 pound-feet of torque. The fuel economy hit isn't bad though, as it's rated at 26 miles per gallon in combined driving. Both are backed up by an 8-speed automatic. With the Corsair, the base engine is a 2-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder. It's rated at 250 horsepower and 280 pound-feet of torque, which is pretty darn good for an entry-level engine. You can have it on front-wheel drive and all-wheel drive models. The more exciting engine, though, is the 2.3-liter turbo 4 that makes 296 horsepower and 310 pound-feet of torque. This version sees all-wheel drive as standard, but you're going to pay to get it. The base price of a Lincoln Corsair is $35,945. You need to jump to at least the Reserve 1 trim to get the 2.3 turbo, and that brings us to right around $50,000. And you can climb higher still, as there's the Reserve 2 model, which costs $55,120. And that's, quite frankly, insane. On the flip side, the Volvo XC40 starts at $35,345 and will run up to $42,450 for the top spec inscription class. Our money says to opt for the T5R design, which starts at $41,950. Both the Corsair and XC40 offer CarPlay and Android Auto as standard kit. The XC40 has an optional and excellent Harman Kardon sound system, while the Corsair can be fitted with optional 24-way adjustable front seats with a massage function. More interestingly, though, is the fact that both vehicles will soon add some manner of electrification to the family. The Lincoln Corsair will get a plug-in hybrid version for 2021, whereas Volvo will offer a fully electric XC40 soon. So which one should you buy? Our heart says to go with the Corsair due to its better base engine, excellent optional engine, and slick styling. But the Volvo is more smartly priced. And it's not like either one is a speed demon, so does the extra power really matter? If you truly need the extra room, the Corsair should be your choice, but the Volvo is where the smart money will ultimately be spent.